Napoli striker Victor Osimhen gets a penalty claim versus AC Milan in the Serie A match played on Sunday. AC Milan got a famous win against Napoli. Still, this match contains some of controversial moments. One of these was Victor Osimhen's penalty claim. AC Milan defender Fikayo Tomori made a clearance by crashing into Osimhen's knee. It could have easily been a penalty despite the defender getting the ball. Nothing happened and Napoli got a match defeat.